thought we came out ready to play. We're up 6-0, and then things went kind of downhill from there. It felt like there was a lid on the basket. I mean, we missed at least 6 or 7 point blank layups. And, you know, our defense let up a little. But I thought in the second half, you know, late in the game, we did a good job defensively, and then we would just, you know, foul and put them at the line. They continue to make free throws, and we continue to make some bonehead plays. But, you know, we had to grind it out, and I'm glad we got a win. I feel a little better than Hartford did coming in here and losing. But I thought Joey and Mojo did a good job taking the ball to the basket. A couple shots just didn't fall for. So I'm happy to escape with a win, but, you know, it wasn't very pretty.
I mean, it's tough. You know, we've been on the road for a long time. I think it's 4th game in 5 nights. So I think guys are a little bit tired. So I just tried to come in and bring some energy, play hard, and open things up for the rest of the team. No, I mean, I just go out there and just try to play my game. And, you know, when I'm called out, that's my job. Come out, bring energy off the bench, the guard position. You know, Nick's a great player, and we're going to need him to play well for us to win. So I'm not really worried about that. I think he'll be back and, you know, playing well soon. But, you know, I just keep playing my role, and that's, you know, just to get on the floor and just be aggressive. 4 out of 5 days, and it's been tough. I mean, you know, it's one of the hardest stretches, I think, for our team since I've been here. And, you know, one of the hardest stretches as a basketball player, I think, you know, it's similar to AAU. It's, you know, you do a lot in the summertime when you're younger. But it's tough, but, you know, you can't have any excuses. We still have to go out here and get better and win. So we can't really think about that.